Although we have cells in the retina that are really important for our conscious visual perception, there's also many visual processes that are completely unconscious, but they're equally important for our visual experience. My name is Teresa Puthussery, and I am a neurobiologist and optometrist. My lab studies how we see. We focus specifically on the retina, which is the neural tissue that lines the back of the eye. The retinal ganglion cells are the output neurons of the retina. They send visual signals from the eye to the brain. We have around 20 to 30 distinct ganglion cell types, each of which extracts specific features from the visual scene. We know a great deal about the cells that help us see fine spatial detail, but there are many other ganglion cells we still don't understand. My lab developed a method that can help us get at the function of some of these other cell types. We recently discovered direction-selective ganglion cells. These cells can sense the direction in which the world is moving and rapidly send that signal to the brain. In response, the brain tells the eye muscles to follow in the same direction, and the result of this is that the image of the world stays relatively stable on the retina, and this prevents our image of the world looking blurry and unstable. Understanding how different cells function is also really important in the context of diagnosing and monitoring disease. We know glaucoma can lead to visual impairment and blindness, so understanding which cell types are affected early in glaucoma could help us develop better tests to diagnose the disease much earlier. Our work is also focused on diseases that affect photoreceptors, the light-sensitive cells of the retina, to determine whether new photoreceptors that have been generated from stem cells in the lab could be used to replace the photoreceptors that are lost in these conditions. I hope that in my lifetime, we'll really see some of these treatments for these blinding diseases reach the clinic and improve the quality of life for our patients.